ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another Warframe Beginner's Guide. And today we are going to be going over a few things. This isn't live because recording this all live is just going to be a little difficult, as I have to edit out a lot more stuff. Just doing it this way is a lot easier for me. But first, let's jump right in. So first we have Fortuna, which is sort of this icy warm planet on Venus thing. It is a really good place just to go to get some items like kit guns, which you can craft from Zud, I believe. You can also get MOA pets or MOA pets. They are alright, I guess. They're not great, but they're good. You get those off legs. There's also a bounty dealer who can give you Thingy, also known Garuda. I wouldn't recommend getting her, she's not a great Warframe, she's like not the at best. I have to examine my head apparently. So she's not that great. I wouldn't recommend getting her, but there's also a amp dealer who will give you access to amps for a current thing called an operator, which we unlock later in the game after War Within, which is my favorite quest. And there's also a miner dealer and a fishing dealer. They give you stuff, and also if you rank it up, your Solara standing up, can't remember what two because I haven't fought the spiders yet, you can find the orb, the profit taker, and the orb mother, which will allow you to get special items like Hildren from the orb, or no, the orb taker, the orb mother. I cannot speak today. Let's move over to Cetus. Cetus gives you access to Zors, gives you access to, which is like a melee kit gun. It will give you access to a fisher, miner, mask, salesman, which is really, really good for designing. And another good amp dealer who gives you access to good arcanes, some really good ones, and he gives you a free amp once you visit him after the warden and you've done Garrus Sidana thing. Gives you access to Cetus bounties, which you can use to farm a Gaara and a Revenant. I haven't got unlocked those yet. I need one more part for Gaara, one more part for Rev. Those are my two Warframes I want. And it will also give you access to Cetus Wisps, which you're going to need, and other parts like that. You can also get a someone else, I don't know if you can hear that, but there's a random dog barking. I'm scared. I would highly recommend getting Gaara. I've played with her once and she's decent. She's an S tier in my opinion for defense missions. That dog can shut up, I'm gonna stab it. That was a joke, internet. There's some people who are like, are you serious? But next let's move on to Nightwave. Nightwave is like a free solid season pass. Gives you access to Orc and Kaelos reactors, Forma bundles, which are good. Umbral Forma, which is good. And other things like that. You can also get... You can also get Orc and Kaelos and reactors from the actual market thing. What you're seeing is I am rank 30 in it. And once you go over to rank 30, it auto-prestige itself. And all you get then is 10 crystal creds forever. So you can farm the parts, like you can also get cosmetics for other Warframes like Nova, Gaara, other things like that, and you can get Vuban. So I hope you all enjoyed this, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye. I'm going to go to the next one.